saw me though when a good friend of mine, Dylan Moran, passed away.